Hey everybody, it's Masuka. Welcome back to Mario Galaxy 2. We're in this special world. We only got a few stars left to get, so let's grab them. We did this one here, Boss Blitz, and we did that one. That one was Stone Cyclone, was tough. We did Boss Blitz. It was a boss rush of the first game bosses. There's a Comet Metal left in that one. We have to get, and it's going to be, I think, a timed one. I'm not sure on that. But we can't do anything now until the Comet Metal appears. You know, the Prankster Comet appears, so we'll go to the Hungry Luma 2000. I have that. I have the last Hungry Luma in existence. So Hungry wants 2,000, then I'll transform. All 56 are left. It's not bad. Just take them. And you're going to... I was like, bink, one left. Did she take an extra one or something? I don't know. Okay. Last level for now. So we do them all over again. A new galaxy was born. It's a goal. We have Flip Out Galaxy. Okay. Watch Masuka flip out. Wicked wall jumps. Oh no. No. I remember this one. It's up there, in a castle-like thing. There's a pipe as well. Yes. What did the bunnies gotta say? So you spin, the walls move. Spin to make the ledges pop out and back in. Boing. What else are you gonna say? I'll jump and spin, boiling. Okay. I'm just gonna go in the pipe. But before I go in the pipe, I want to see what's up here. Okay, just life. It's fine. I have 30 out of them. So this will... At the beginning, it's gonna be quite easy. Like, right now, I can safely spin. There's a platform right underneath me, but later on, it won't be that easy, like right now. And if I fall, I'm pretty much done. So, let's see what I want to do here. I want to jump in. Be safe in my little hidey hole. Midway, please. I would like one. Oh, we have spiderses. Dancing spiderses. Oh, I missed that last one. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine too. Midway, perfect. Ow. You are there. No Comet Metal yet. I'm gonna pose a problem, but that's alright, I'll just do that. And just jump over there. There we go. It's taking me time. Oh, that's gonna be fun, isn't it? There you go. Spikes, perfect. Get a poked bum. Right in the bum. Don't want that. I could probably go a little bit faster with this one, but I don't really want to. Okay, and then... Thank you, Bunny, for telling me that little tip. Now, what do we got? I think the Comet Metal is up there somewhere. Like right there, maybe? Yeah, there it is. So what I think I have to do is like go on top of this platform where the star is and long jump over here and back. Oh. And then we're pretty much done, I believe. This level is like a speed, not necessarily a speed run. It's more like a, you have to hurry because the Cosmic Marios are behind you, sort of thing. I'm just gonna stay up here. And then when that goes off... Not a good idea. Not a good idea. I got poked in the tuchus. That's alright. So, I think that's what this one is. There you go. They were delayed, weren't they? Sort of delayed, maybe? Yeah, they were delayed. Free Mario! Go! Go! Worst thing is, now I gotta go back. Oh, missed it. Missed that. Do I gotta go back? Pretty sure I do. Oh. Oh. I can't remember how to do that. I need that comet metal, like, I'll get it, it's just, it might take me a couple tries. Go! Unless I flip on the last. I gotta go further up. I don't think I gotta go further up. I thought I could make that from here. If I go further up. I don't wanna go further up though. I'll go and then I'll twirl. There we go. No, Mario! I had that. Hang on. Alright, so, I know what I have to do. It's just a matter of getting it. I don't know how I managed to miss that, comet metal. Like, the star is right there. Like, I could just grab the star and come back, but I want the comet metal because, comet metal will appear, then I can get that life every time, that's okay, I don't mind that. I have lives to burn. Okay. Yeah, that part's not so bad. Now that I made that jump, get over there. There you go. Do it! There we go. I don't know why I couldn't do it the first time. Or the second. Uh-oh. And now I can't even get the combat and get out. I don't know why I can't jump back. My god. I'll get one more shot on screen because I'm wasting too much time. Getting this silly metal, and then I'll just cut to when I get it, and I'll cut back to when I get somewhere safe, because obviously that's the problem now. There we go. I mean, that's not bad at all, I don't think. Getting lots of star bits, so I know that. Alright, you can do it, Mario. You have to. Alright, we're gonna make a cut. Because obviously I can't get it. Alright, I'm gonna die and I'll cut to when I get that comet medal, so see you in a split second. This is ridiculous. All I gotta do is get the star down, and we're good. Let's see what we can do. There we go. Yeah, another one of those times you just need to concentrate and grab the star, or grab the stuff and come back. That's brutal. That's like 12 minutes on one level. It's like Yoshi's Woolly World all over again. Well, it's the last level, I expect. Can't be too easy, right? I want it to be easy, but it's not going to be. So, we should get a comet medal up here, or a prankster comet up here somewhere. Woof. Battle Blitz? Yep. So this is, I think, a speedrun, and they only give you like 6 or 7 minutes, maybe not even that. Yeah, I had a rough time with that one. Leave me alone, Grimace. So let's see what we can do now. Like I said, I'm pretty sure it's a speedrun, yep. What I'm going to do is, I'll do one on-screen. If I do it, I do it. If I don't, I'll just wait till I'll do a successful take, because I don't want to spend too much time fumbling around. How much time did they give you? 5 minutes. That's not a lot at all. Okay. At least the cutscenes right here, time doesn't start. So I'm not gonna worry about focusing on star bits at all. I'm just gonna go right for him. There we go. Bouldergeist is gonna be a long one because where it he throws the bombs and whatnot. So I did that in 9 seconds. This one should be too bad. And like I said, if you stop, the mole might pose a problem as well. And I don't think there's any midways. Come on. I don't have time for this. I'm standing my ground. One more. Now he's gonna have things. Those things, which I don't think I can destroy. There we go. 414. Stars right there. Awesome. Yeah. I'm on my third one, and I'm just on over a minute. Come on, Mole Man. Oh, time for this. Oh, stupid spike. Oh, God, twice. Not good, not good. I need a coin. Okay, we got him. Now he's mad. I'd love another coin. Dive back down. Got him. Okay, that's not bad. I think we'll be okay. I don't know though. I have full health again. Bouldergeist. He took a whole minute almost. Yeah, this is gonna be the worst because where I gotta wait for his attacks and the rocks and whatnot. Come here. And his hands, you know, all that stuff. I would love to one-shot this, but I don't think it's in my cards. Go! And I don't know how to do it any faster than... how I'm doing it, so... other than... the mole screwing me up. Go! Now I gotta do it again! Get the exploding foos to go right dead center. I'll have a better shot because I don't have to worry about his hands being in the way. So I'll try to get those to come in here. Go. Oh, I only got like 2 minutes. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. Come on. Okay. Kinda just salvage that somehow. Come on, Boo. I need a Boo. No. Come on. I'd really like to one-shot this. I've never one-shot this one. There's a lot of stars I've never one-shot. This is one of them. So I gotta go boom boom. Minute and a half-ish. I love a midway to be up right now, but... watch the tail so I get burned. Wait for it to go out. Attack. Can do it. Okay. As long as I don't die, 2 more hits. Nope. A minute. Oh, don't bang into him. What was he laughing at before? Oh, I think I didn't hit that. Crap. Too close to the sun. There's no coins around. Oh, I just like lost this. Yeah, I ran right into the fire. So I'll do a successful take of that. That wasn't too bad. So I'll see you in a split second. Thank you. it. Holy poop. I literally had to like walk away from it for like a good hour. So I went back to my start, my spaceship. That's why my count of star bits are down, because I think I had a 150, but I literally was like, nope, gotta walk away, feeling too much, feeling way too much. Walk away and we'll try it again. So that's not bad. That one's pretty tough, but we got it, thank God. And now we never have to do it again. One left! Will they give it to me? Yes, they will. Alright, so we'll do this one. I don't know how much time I got, because I had to cut some stuff out, but... we'll do it anyway, and then that's all the stars. So, let's go, and I think Cosmic Marios are in this one. I think it's the last stretch for some reason. I'm not certain on that. Maybe it's the full thing. I don't know. I don't remember. Cosmic Clone Wall Jumpers. They're jumping into walls, too. Yeah, it's the full thing. Okay. Do I get a midway? Maybe. Maybe, please. Please, maybe. So as soon as I start, they'll appear. I think they start appearing here. Yep. So not much time to waste. And unfortunately for them, they don't fall. But I do. So just keep going. Well, that was bad. And I was gonna say that could get bad. Ignore the spiders is, except for that one, he's in the way. Okay, so you did give me midways, that's good. Oh, perfect. I need that now. Glad I got it. Are they gonna follow me? Yeah, they are. Good for them. I don't know what happened there. I almost did it again. Oh no, this is bad, this is bad. Oh, I pushed myself off. Yeah, this is where it gets tangly, because they're right behind you. And, oh, don't do that, Mario! My god! It's over there. Jeepers. Come on, I need to get over there. He's gonna hurt me. He's gonna hurt me. Quickly, quickly. Oh, and who's gonna make that? Let's get to the next midway. Perfect. Okay. I know, Mario, you're tired. Hold on, buddy. Okay, that's fine. Well, I'll start there, and then we'll have full health. Wait for it. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Or that. Ugh. Ugh. I slipped, I panicked and I slipped. Okay. Man, this whole segment today is just kicking my keister. It's alright, look at it. Oh, maybe not. And three. Okay, I'm gonna do a successful cut of that because I'm just screwing up too much today and I want to get this last star, so we'll see if when I get it, whether it's this one or not. Split second. Wish me luck. Oh my god, that took forever! Rosalina even appeared. She'll, after so many deaths, she'll appear and, I think she gives you the star, but it's not really the star. She gives you a silver one. I've never had that happen before, so I don't know. Oh my god, that was freaking brutal. Absolutely brutal. I'm totally done. But we got all 120 stars. Grimace will talk to me now, I guess. Oh, another green one. Those are really rare. I'm just speechless. Well, nice work. Looks like he has something he needs to talk to you about. Talk to him right quick, and then I'm done because I don't know how long it's been. Too long. Way too long. Hello. Even if we have every power star, you still must defeat that monster, or we'll never see the cosmic jewels. Oh, okay, well, he's basically telling you to go and challenge Bowser one last time, and by doing so, the green cosmic jewel stars will fall. So I'll show that cutscene as I start the next part, because I have to go through the game and the credits and everything's at, right at the very end of the credits, so that's what I'll do. I'm Mizuka, thanks for watching. Oh, it was a long part. And I'll see you next video.
Look at the stars!